So what you're going to do there is you're going to have your D minor in your right hand, okay? This is a figure bass movement, okay? So the corner of the right hand is going to stay stationary. You're going to just give it the exact same rhythmic treatment you gave the other one. One and two and three and four and. And for each one of those numbers, that's when that left hand is going to descend in step and half step fashion. We call it two things. We can call it figure bass, we can call it minor line cliche, either is fine.
So it'd be...
You're close. So play the D minor. Then again with the C. Then again with the B. That's all I have is leaving. One, two, three.